Did you know a child's first swimming lesson and experience of a swim school will set their future attitude towards the water forever? This is why it's important to choose the best swim school to ensure your child's first impression of swimming is a positive and enjoyable one. Hi, I'm Kate Dobson and I'm the coordinator here at Genesis Bull Creek Swim School. Today we're going to go through my top 5 criteria when looking for a great swim school. So, what should you look out for? The first thing is safety. A great swim school should be highly invested in your child's safety. Having the right safety education program will ensure your child feels confident in and around the water at all times. Qualified teachers is our number 2 criteria. An engaging teacher will always make the difference. Most of us remember that one teacher from primary school who stood out from the others. Someone who made learning fun and seemed to understand things from your point of view. Don't you want that for your child when it comes to swimming? A teacher who loves what they do and makes learning fun. Don't let your child get lost in the crowd, especially when it comes to swimming lessons. Which leads me to our number 3 criteria. Too many students and not enough teachers can create a poor and sometimes even dangerous environment. Look for beginner classes with a class ratio between 2 and 4 students per teacher is ideal. Number 4, Swim School Progression Program. A great swim school will have a program that caters for beginners right through to squad swimmers. Choose a swim school that offers a variety of swim levels so that your child can continue to grow as a swimmer no matter what age they are. In addition to a fun environment, a great swim school should have a culture for learning and respect. Looking for a community-minded swim school will help ease any anxieties your child may have when swimming for the first time. Open communication with teachers will foster a trusting relationship between you, your child, and the teacher. So stay tuned as we dive into these 5 criteria and why they're so important in building a great swim school.